this morning, a family is displaced when a fire breaks out at a duplex on Milwaukee's south side as well. Police say the fire broke out just before 11 o'clock last night at a home near 29th and National. The fire started inside of a wall in the upper unit, but no one was home upstairs at the time. Four people inside the lower were displaced. That fire caused $80,000 worth of damage.